I was looking at third grade reading and math achievement for African American students in public Montessori programs in an urban district in North Carolina. I was looking at third grade, end of grade standardized test scores in reading and math from the 2006-2007 academic year to the 2013-2014 academic year. I had a total sample of over 2,200 students. I had African-American students from three public Montessori programs located in that district, and I matched each public Montessori school to one other traditional school and one other school choice program within the same district. The schools were matched on free and reduced lunch levels and also the proportion of African-American students in the school. So as you can see, the Montessori students performed significantly better on the end of grade reading assessment than their counterparts in both the other choice programs and in the traditional school settings. In math, the Montessori students scored significantly better than the traditional school students, but there was no significant difference between the Montessori students and the students in the other magnet programs. One possible explanation for that might be the fact that one of those magnets, the largest magnet in that group, was a STEM magnet. So I think the fact that the Montessori students were able to perform as well in math as the students in the STEM program is an interesting finding. One limitation to this study is that I was not able to get free and reduced lunch data at the individual student level. So while I attempted to control for that